not anyone's fault! I am sick and tired of all this nonsense over my porcelain toilet machine!
There he is! Sir John Harrington!
Quick, sue him!
You can't sue me! You're all using my toilet invention the wrong way! When you have to sit and take a Sir Harrington, you're supposed to be facing this way! So you can use the little shelf for your books and your quill and your ink.
Aha! I told you you should own it that way! I told you!
Why would I design it so that when you're finished taking a Sir Harrington, you have to stand up, turn around, and look down right at your Harrington to flush? That's gross!
Well, yeah, but if you sit on it that way, you gotta take your pants all the way off.
Of course! Why do you think I designed toilet rooms with a laundry hole?
Oh, that's what that hole is for? Oh.